thought she was smarter than I ever gave him credit for. The guy had escaped from a couple of jails before we came across him. Plus, he managed to keep his head while in Curtin K, something even the smartest inmates had problems with. The rumor around the water cooler was that he might have been the one who caused the transport accident up in Salmon Bay. The one that let himself and his other two conduits escape. Just think how different your world would be right now if he hadn't been on that transport.